दिस क्वेश्चन इज फ्रॉम गेट 2021 इलेक्ट्रॉनिक्स ब्रांच एंड इट दिस अ ट्रांजिस्टर M1 इज गिवन. सो दिस इज अ MOSFET. दिस सिंबल इज अ MOSFET एंड इट इज अ NMOS N चैनल MOSFET. सो दिस इज द सोर्स ऑफ द MOSFET एंड दिस इज द ड्रेन ऑफ द MOSFET. दिस इज द सोर्स, दिस इज द ड्रेन एंड दिस इज द गेट ऑफ द MOSFET. So it says that the for the transistor M1, mu and COX equal to 100 microampere per volt square and the W by L ratio is 10. So it says that VGS is kept at 1 volt to keep the transistor at the edge of the saturation. So this transistor is at the saturation. Then we have to find the threshold voltage. So we have to find value of VT, that is the threshold voltage. VT is the threshold voltage. So for the transistor in saturation, the equation for drain current is, I am writing the equation for drain current, mu n COX upon 2 W by L into VGS minus VT square. This is the equation for saturation drain current, IDS in saturation. This is the value for drain current in saturation, mu n COX by 2 W by L VGS minus VT whole square. So this is the equation for saturation drain current. So mu n COX is given as 100 microampere. So this is equal to 100 into 10 to the power minus 6 upon 2. And W by L is given as 10, so into 10, and VGS is given as 1, so 1 minus VT whole square. So this is the value of ID in saturation. So this will be equal to 10 to power minus 3, ID is equal to 10 to power minus 3 upon 2, 1 minus VT whole square. Now we have to apply KVL here. If we apply KVL here, then this is 3 volt and this will be the drain current ID. So applying KVL here, 3 minus 20k, so 20 into 10 to power 3 into ID, and this is the drain to source voltage, so plus minus VDS. This is the drain to source voltage plus minus VDS. So minus VDS is equal to 0. So VDS will be equal to 3 minus 20 into 10 to power 3 and ID is 10 to power minus 3 upon 2, 1 minus VT square, 1 minus VT whole square. So VDS will be equal to 3 minus 10, 1 minus VT whole square. This is the value of VDS. But for the saturation condition, the condition of saturation is that VDS must be greater than or equal to VGS minus VT. This is the saturation condition for N-channel MOSFET, that VDS must be greater than equal to VGS minus VT and VGS must be greater than VT. VGS must be greater than VT for the transistor to turn on. And VDS must be greater than equal to VGS minus VT. And VGS must be greater than VT. So these two are the conditions for saturation. So if we write here, so for just for edge of saturation, it is given that the transistor is at the edge of saturation, VGS equal to VGS minus VT. So we can put that here. So we substitute VDS equal to VGS minus VT. So VGS minus VT is equal to 3 minus 10, 1 minus VT whole square. And VGS is given to us as 1. VGS is given as 1 volt. So 1 minus VT is equal to 3 minus 10 1 minus Vt whole square. So let 1 minus Vt is equal to x. Let 1 minus Vt is equal to x. So if we substitute 1 minus Vt equal to x here, so it will give x equal to 3 minus 10 x square. Or 10 x square minus x. 10 x square plus x minus 3 is equal to 0. So this is the quadratic equation. This is the quadratic equation 10 x square plus x minus 3 is equal to 0. So we can easily solve it by minus b plus minus under root of b ax square plus bx plus c. If this is the quadratic equation, then its solution is minus b plus minus under root of b square minus 4ac upon 2a. So here b is minus 1. So x, so it will be equal to minus 1 plus minus under root of b square. So 1 minus 4ac, so plus 120, because 4ac will be minus 120 and upon 20. So x will be equal to minus 1 plus minus by this equation. So x can have two values. So x is equal to either minus 1, first I am taking the plus sign, so plus, and under root of 121 is 11, so minus 1 plus 11 by 20. So this will give 10 by 20 0.5, and then I am taking the negative sign, so minus 1 minus 11 upon 20, so this will give minus 0.6. So x can have two values, 0.5 or minus 0.6. So 1 minus Vt is equal to 0.5. So Vt is equal to 0.5. So this is one value, and 1 minus Vt is equal to minus 0.6. So Vt is equal to 1.6. But our VGS is given as 1 volt. This equation is giving Vt equal to 1.6. We are getting two values of Vt based on two values of x. So Vt can be either 0.5 or Vt can be either 1.6. But our VGS is 1 volt. VGS is 1 volt. And Vt cannot be greater than VGS. If Vt is greater than VGS, then the transistor will not even turn on. So Vt cannot be greater than VGS. Vt is always less than VGS. For NMOS, Vt is always less than VGS for NMOS to be in active region or saturation region. If Vt is greater than VGS, then the transistor is in cutoff region. So for active region or saturation region, Vt has to be less than VGS. So if VGS is less than 1 volt, then this value cannot be the value of Vt for the transistor to be in saturation. So Vt can be only equal to 0.5 volt. So the correct answer is 0.5 volt. 0.5 volt is the value of the threshold voltage of this n-channel MOSFET transistor. So this was a easy question based on the direct condition that the transistor is at the edge of saturation. So we can solve it from the equation for the value of the drain current in saturation region. So please like and share the video and subscribe the channel, and I have solved other gate previous gate year questions as well. So I will give the description, I will give in the link of that playlist in the description box. So thank you and best of luck for exams.